Hello, folks. Thank you very much for joining us in today's talk, Build a Serverless Data Streaming Workloads with Amazon Kinesis Services. I am Nihar Sheth. I'm a product manager with Amazon Kinesis. And with me is Pratik Patel, AWS Streaming Expert. Today, we will walk you through what is real-time analytics. Then we will provide overview of Amazon Kinesis Services and what problem they solve. And at last, we will go over one customer story and their business requirements and how Amazon Kinesis Services can solve their business requirement with a serverless streaming architecture. Next. Streaming data is a high volume data that is generated continuously by thousands of data sources. These data sources send the data simultaneously in small sizes, usually in an order of kilobytes. Some of the examples of streaming data are log files generated from servers, devices, or applications, e-commerce purchases, in-game player activity, information from social networks, financial transactions, telemetry data from connected devices. Basically, streaming data is widely used in almost all industries. Organizations are finding that data is coming at them at a high volume and a velocity due to an explosive growth of real-time data sources. Companies create value by making decisions from their data. The faster they make decisions and take action, the better they perform against their competitors. Forrester stated that real-time analytics capabilities are becoming an integral part of IT data strategies. Organizations are identifying security breaches, network outages, or machine failures in real time. In financial companies, companies are responding to potential fraudulent credit card transactions or sign-in attempts by joining a real-time activity stream with historic account usage data. Organizations are analyzing logs in real time to detect anomalies or analyze unusual activities on their servers or application. Manufacturing industries are predicting failure conditions in their plants based on a live sensor data to improve yields and reduce scrap. In short, organizations all around us are implementing real-time analytics to improve their business functions and deliver delightful customer experiences. Real-time analytics is the ability for customer to ingest, process, and analyze high volume and velocity data in real time. Customer uses many different architecture patterns and different technologies to build real-time streaming workflows. If we zoom out and see all of those architectural patterns from 10,000 feet, essentially, streaming workflows have five key components. First is the data source. Data source are clickstream data coming from a mobile and web apps, IoT devices, your servers and computer resources. Streaming ingestion layer is responsible for collecting data from various data sources and writing into a storage layer. In the streaming storage layer, data is stored in order it is received and stored for customer configured duration of the time. Stream processing layer is responsible to read data from a streaming storage layer and produce real-time insights after performing stateful or stateless stream processing. At last, the insights generated from a streaming processing layer are stored in a data lakes, data warehouse, or databases for further analysis or review. There are multiple open source technologies to build streaming workloads like Apache Kafka, Apache Flink, or Apache Spark. Customer faces a lot of challenges when they try to implement these technologies on their own, whether in an on-prem data center or in the cloud. These open source frameworks are very difficult to set up and tricky to scale. Customers have to do a lot of heavy lifting of making their pipeline highly available and spend countless engineering hours to maintain these pipelines. AWS is the best place to build and operate streaming workloads. AWS has both managed and a cloud-native streaming services. Today, we will look at three Amazon Kinesis services to show how you can build serverless streaming workflows. Amazon Kinesis Data Streams is the serverless streaming data service that makes it easy to capture, process, and store data stream at any scale. We at AWS built Kinesis Data Streams from ground up to solve Amazon's internal challenges of ingesting and processing billions of events per day in a real time. There are three key differentiators. First, ease of use. You can build and operate your data stream within minutes. There are no complicated configurations to learn or manage. Second, serverless scaling. Kinesis Data Streams provides unlimited horizontal scaling without any downtime whatsoever in your application. Third, consistent performance at scale. Every data stream provides consistent performance and latency at any scale without any additional configurations. Next, I will pass mic to my colleague Pratik Patel to share details about other Kinesis services. Pratik?
Thank you, Nihar. So Kinesis Data Firehose is a cloud-native data streaming service. It primarily focuses on no-code data transformation and data delivery to destinations it supports. It allows customers to deliver data to destinations like Amazon S3, Amazon Redshift, OpenSearch, and many third-party destinations like Splunk and Datadog without customer writing any glue code. There are multiple ways to ingest data in Kinesis Data Firehose service. Customers can use Amazon Kinesis Data Stream as a source of Amazon Kinesis Data Firehose, or they can use Firehose's direct put API. Customers also have option of using Kinesis agents or open source agents like FluentBit. And there are 20 plus AWS services which has integration with Kinesis Data Firehose through which customers can ingest data into Kinesis Data Firehose as well. It's very simple to provision Kinesis Data Firehose using few click of a buttons in AWS console. Kinesis Data Firehose is also a regional service, so customer do not have to worry about availability zone level failures. Kinesis Data Firehose also offers inbuilt features like data format conversion from JSON to Parquet and ORC formats. If your use case is to do custom transformation before you deliver the messages to destinations, Kinesis Data Firehose also allows you to do this custom transformation using its AWS Lambda integration as well. Kinesis Data Analytics is a stream processing service which provides managed Flink runtime environment for customers to build and deploy their Flink stream processing jobs. It can read streaming messages from different data sources, primarily from Kinesis Data Stream and Apache Kafka, and perform complex stream processing operations and store generated insight into the downstream destinations. The core value proposition of Kinesis Data Analytics is it provides the managed Flink runtime, so customers do not have to worry about spinning up the clusters patching the servers, as well as installing and upgrading the Flink versions. Customers can just focus on building stream processing logic, building a jar file, and hand it over to Kinesis Data Analytics. And Kinesis Data Analytics would pretty much deploy stream processing jobs and scale it as per the customer's needs. Kinesis Data Analytics also have Kinesis Data Analytics Studio, which provides Zeppelin notebook-based stream processing application development environment, where customers can build their Flink application interactively using SQL and Python or SQL and Scala languages, and deploy stream processing application with few click of a button in Kinesis Data Analytics Studio. Here are some of the AWS customers who are using Amazon's Kinesis data streaming services to solve their streaming use cases. There are many more case studies available on our AWS website as well. So now we learned about different Amazon Kinesis data streaming services. Let's see how we can help this medical device company to solve some of its use cases. Our medical device company has millions of IoT devices, which are deployed in healthcare facilities, hospitals, and with the patients. And those devices are generating billions of events and messages, which this medical device company wanted to use to address some of their use cases. Their first use case is real-time dashboard for a field sense, where device company wanted to see the battery lives of those devices to do preventative maintenance to those devices. Also, they wanted to analyze the patient's data and their trends so they can see the trends in patients' health. The second use case is reacting to the real-time health events, where a sudden spike in heartbeats or blood pressure of customer of patient, they want to react to that and send a notification to the care providers like doctors and nurses. The third use case is long-term storage for historical analysis, where medical device company wanted to store this data for longer period, so can come back and query the data to do further analysis or build machine learning model later down the road. So now let's see how we can use this Amazon Kinesis data streaming services to address medical device company's use case. So as you can see, all those medical device companies, IoT devices, are sending millions of messages. Streaming ingestion layer can collect the data and ingest that data in Amazon Kinesis data streams. This streaming ingestion layer could be anything. Those devices itself can have AWS SDK and ingesting data directly to Amazon Kinesis data stream. Or those devices could very well use Amazon's AWS Greengrass, right, and AWS IoT Core to collect all those data and ingest into Kinesis data stream. Once data lands in Kinesis data stream, as we know, Kinesis data stream is serverless and it scales horizontally to adjust with the incoming volume of messages. To address the first use case, we can have Kinesis data analytics application reading out of Kinesis data stream, doing complex streaming operations like min, max, average of battery lives of those devices using tumbling window, sliding window, or stream joins, which are feature of Apache Flink, and deliver the aggregated insights into the Amazon Kinesis data streams. Then we can have Kinesis data firehose reading from that Kinesis data stream and deliver that data to Amazon OpenSearch, from which customers can build their real-time dashboards. For second use case, reacting to the real-time health events, we can have another Kinesis data analytics application reading out of Kinesis data streams and using Flink's ML libraries to do anomaly detection on the patient's data and basically detect the sudden spike in heartbeats, blood pressures, and send a notification to care providers using Amazon SNS. To address the third use case, we can use Amazon Kinesis Data Firehose to read out of Kinesis data stream, do format conversation to Parquet format and deliver it to Amazon S3. So medical device company can easily query it using technologies like Athena. Here are a few of the references which are available for you to go through and get started on Kinesis data streaming services, learn more about it. With that, thank you very much for your time today, for listening to us. Hopefully you learned a thing or two about Amazon's Kinesis data streaming services, and you can apply that knowledge to your use cases which you are working at hand. Thank you very much for your time.